Pecos Bill was quite a cowboy down in Texas, and a western Superman to say the least. He was the roughest, toughest critter never known to be a quitter, 'cause he never had no fear of man nor beast.
So yippee-yi-yay, yi-yay, yippee-yi-yo, he's the toughest critter west of the Alamo.
Pecos roped a raging cyclone out of nowhere, he saddled it and straddled it with ease. While that bronco bucked and flitted, Pecos rolled the smoke and lit it, and he tamed that ornery wind down to a breeze.
So yippee-yi-yay, yi-yay, yippee-yi-yo, he's the toughest critter west of the Alamo.
Pecos lost his way while traveling on the desert.
Water.
It was 90 miles across the burning sand.
Water.
He knew he'd never reach the border if he didn't get some water.
Water.
So he got a stick and dug the Rio Grande. Adiolo, do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-
C-O-D-O-D-A-D-A-D.
Now once a band of rustlers stole a herd of cattle, but they didn't know the herd they stole was Bill's. And when he caught them crooked village, Pecos knocked out all their fillings. That's the reason why there's gold in them there hills.
So yippee-yay-yay, yippee-yo, he's the toughest critter west of the Alamo. While a tribe of painted Indians did a war dance, Pecos started shooting up their little game. He gave those Indians such a shake-up that they jumped out of their makeup. That's how the Painted Desert got its name.
While reclining on a cloud high over Texas, with his gun he made the stars evaporate. As he watched them all declining, he left one brightly shining as the emblem of the Lone Star Texas State.
So yippee-yay, yay, yippee-yo, as the emblem of the Lone Star Texas State.